USS Virginia, SSN 774, is the lead ship of the Virginia class, a nuclear-powered fast attack submarine that represents a significant leap forward in modern undersea warfare capabilities. Conceived as a cost-effective successor to the Los Angeles-class submarines, the Virginia-class was designed in the post-Cold War era to perform a wide array of missions, from deep-sea operations to littoral warfare, with enhanced stealth, adaptability, and modularity. Ordered in September 1998 and built by General Dynamics Electric Boat in Groton, Connecticut, USS Virginia's keel was laid in September 1999. It was launched in August 2003. With Linda Johnson Robb, daughter of President Lyndon B. Johnson, as sponsor, marking a ceremonious nod to its namesake state. The vessel was delivered to the Navy in October 2004 and formally commissioned later that month under the command of David J. Kern. It gained attention as the first U.S. Navy submarine fully designed using advanced computer models and deployed a photonics mast instead of a traditional optical periscope, which allowed greater flexibility and relocation of the control room within the hull, measuring approximately 377 feet in length with a beam of about 34 feet and displacing around 7,800 tons, submerged. The Virginia is powered by a single S9G pressurized water nuclear reactor feeding steam turbines and a pump jet propulsion system. This configuration delivers high-speed performance of around 25 knots and an operating depth exceeding 800 feet, while its pump jet, propulsor, and anechoic coatings make it exceptionally quiet and stealthy. The vessel supports a crew of approximately 14 officers and 120 enlisted personnel. Armaments include 4 21-inch torpedo tubes capable of launching MK-48 torpedoes or harpoon missiles, as well as 12 vertical launch system (VLS) tubes for Tomahawk cruise missiles. These capabilities afford SSN 774 potent offensive reach and multi-domain warfare flexibility. Its design also supports Special Operations Forces via a submerged lockout chamber, enabling stealth deployment of divers or SEAL teams during covert missions. From its first operational deployment supporting the Global War on Terrorism in 2005 to numerous missions since, USS Virginia has proven a versatile and enduring asset. It completed a major overhaul in 2012 after its initial deployments and continues to serve actively, regularly operating from its home port in Groton, Connecticut. It even made headlines in November 2024 after entangling a Norwegian fishing vessel's nets off Senja Island, resolving the incident without significant damage. The Virginia class as a whole, with its modular architecture, has enabled incremental enhancements such as the Virginia payload module and later blocks that significantly increase missile capacity and mission adaptability. The class is projected to remain in service into the 2060s. And potentially the 2070s, reflecting its enduring strategic utility. Across it,